a trending console. I can't play
just buy a stick with stagger sticks.
Can't do it. At the same time, though, like, I just think that that's a really interesting position to be in if you're Sony, right? Like, I don't know that they can do anything to combat the idea that Microsoft might come in and be like, yeah, Sony's offering all this stuff for Destiny, but the experience is going to be best. Why? Because our console's more powerful. And that's, like, okay, how does Sony combat that? Like,
well, let's continue the conversation, but I want to read Phil's full quote here. I read it at the beginning, but so here's what he said in the interview. So when we thought about our tools, I said, okay, games are going to live longer than we've used them, than we're used to them living on our platform, which means from the service capability and monetization standpoint, we've got to go build tools that can continue to give content and services and other things to the customers. Seeing games like Destiny get born this generation makes a ton of sense. And then he goes on to talk about, but also these games are going to have a
we'll be right back. 41 on Grapevine Drive. Looks like a possible code 3 pursuit.
All units, we have a unit in pursuit of a suspected 1044. All nearby officers, please assist.
1 Lincoln 6 reporting. I'm in pursuit of the suspect. Dispatch, can you advise on how we can contain the suspect? Are we going to get roadblocked? Over.
Suspect. dispatch, requesting roadblock.
Be advised, roadblock is being deployed ahead of your position.
Suspect has escaped.
officer is code 3 on a suspected racer. All nearby units, move in and support.
The finish is close.
All units be advised, pursuit in progress of the 1040. Requesting backup.
I just took damage from the pursuit suspect. Need some help here. Dispatch requesting roadblock.
Be advised, we're establishing roadblock ahead of the suspect.
Blocking the approach. Over.